This is the VAULTSKIN Notting Hill zippered wallet. You've probably heard of Notting Hill before. It's a trending area in London. It is also a movie from about 20 years ago with Hugh Grant and Julia Roberts, which, to be honest, I remember nothing about except what I just told you. This is the green color. There's about four different colors you can get it in. It's made from Italian leather, and it really does have a very, very nice feel to it. The number one feature that makes it, distinguishes it from most other wallets is the fact that it has a zipper. And zips all the way around. It's a zip around and opens like so. And there's, I'm gonna get to the inside here in a little bit, but first thing I wanted to show you is that my favorite feature, it has a pull tab. You can store cash inside, you can store coins, you can store quite a few cards. But on the outside, if you never even wanna open it, you can also use this retractable pull tab, and it'll pull up one or two of your most favorite cards. What I like about this pull tab, a lot of times pull tabs are kind of passive. You know, you pull up on the pull tab and then it just kind of hangs there limp like an uncooked piece of bacon or something. But this one retracts after you pull it up, which I think that's a really nice feature. It's nice and compact in size too. It's roughly a half an inch thick, and it runs about a little bit over 3 by 4 inches. It's kind of, it fits nicely in the pocket. Well, let's talk about the features. I mentioned that it's got this pull tab, which I really like. It also has an extra pocket right here that you can put another card in. And it has two slots in the back for another couple of cards. Now, the ones I like to carry in are my credit card and my transit pass, and this one. And in the back, sometimes for some reason, no matter how old you get, they're asking you for your driver's license when you buy alcoholic beverages. So I always keep this one here ready to use. Now, when you open it up, there's a whole new world that kind of opens up. And there's lots of space inside here. There is space for probably half a dozen cards right here that I like to use. There's also this strap right here that'll accommodate quite a few bills of cash. I think I have four or five ones and a couple of 20s that are folded in half right here under the strap. And then it also will hold coinage right here. If you unsnap this, and I'm just gonna spill it about here, and you'll notice in here, what do I have? I have a key, I have a couple of quarters and a nickel and a guitar pick. And they fit right in this little enclosure right here really easily. And it snaps closed, like so. And, of course, it's a zippered wallet, so even though it's snapped and it's secure in there, when you zip it up, there's nothing that's gonna fall out of this wallet. Now, this is an RFID protected wallet as well. So what that means is that all of your RFID enabled cards, such as most of the new credit cards that you've been receiving in the mail lately, as well as transit passes that work at 13.56 megahertz, it protects these cards from any kind of, it blocks RFID scanning of any of these cards, which means when you want to use them, you actually have to pull it out and put it on the scanner. Now, what it's transparent to, though, is anything like a gym pass or something that runs, like a building access pass, something that runs at 125 kilohertz. Now, this is transparent to all that, so which means if you're going to go into Starbucks and buy a coffee, you're going to have to take your card out and tap it on the reader. But if you're going into your gym or in your building, you can just leave everything closed like this, even if the card's on the inside, and just tap the wallet here anywhere on the reader, and it's going to read that card through the wallet. I like the fact that I can get all the cards I need on the outside, which is great. Most of the cards I use 90% of the time. And if I really have to get inside, I can unzip it. Another thing I really like about this is that it fits nicely in my pocket. It has a, you know, it's about a half inch, depending how many cards you put in it. It seems like it will stay thinner if you put more cards inside than outside, because as soon as you start putting them outside, you start building to the thickness of the wallet. So if you keep that to a minimum and put most of the cards you really don't use all that often inside the wallet, then you're gonna keep the thickness of the wallet to a minimum, which makes it a lot easier to carry. One of the things I really like about this wallet is it's classy. It's a class act. It just looks good the way it's designed. It's clever in the way everything is designed inside. It's very efficient and all of the ways that you carry your cash, your coinage, a couple of extra cards inside, the fact that you can access your cards quickly on the outside. It has, the stitching is nice. There's just something about it that when you hold this wallet, it just feels good in your hand. That's hard to even explain or put into words, but it's true.